Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Colombia against Argentina. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentators, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's a friendly international by name, but it's a dress rehearsal really for crucial competitive games ahead. They're not far away from the big ones now.
No, we're not indeed. Of course, that is in the back of the minds. First and foremost, though, these players have been given a chance to show the boss what they can do. They have to take it, and then they can concentrate on those big games around the corner.
Painting a portrait of a pantomime villain in football, he would be a defender, and for some reason he would be an Argentinian defender.
Now why is that?
You tell me, you must have played against them.
Because they're rugged, they're no nonsense. If you get past an Argentinian defender, expect a foot to come out and trip you up, expect something to grab the back of your shirt. You shall not pass.
This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. There's a chance here. Was it dry? Didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Seems to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
Themselves a corner. Rather anxious clearance. You can't waste possession like that.
Throw-in given away.
Red tried to play an advantage, but there was no advantage to be had as it turned out. He's pulled the play back. Looking to get on with it. Messi.
What a chance! Dispossessed. Got in the way of it. Ball for choice here. He's got to win it there.
support men left and right. Here from a corner. Cleared well out of danger. The bin has done well there, put some pressure on, and he couldn't keep it in.
Separate these two teams, Clive. Very few scoring opportunities here today.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. It's important to get away to a good start to this second half if you can. We're underway once more. Right to challenge so well, you know. halfway down the flank. Well, he's not the sort of manager to let things lie. If he thinks a change is needed, he's still trying to win this game, hence the change. Advantage. Oh, look at this for a chance! Nice play to that.
They've got to make better use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now. There's options here.
Lionel Messi.
Attack broken up. Time for some fresh legs. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. Maybe win the game, who knows.
Clive, I had a feeling something special was going to happen here today. Right up to almost the last kick, and that's some goal. Surely that's the winner now.
Away we go again. It's 1-0. Referee has informed the fourth official how much stoppage time there will be. Just 2 minutes. Here and I can't see the license flag. He is offside.
Sloppy attitude, Clive. I think they took into the game and they never really got going from first minute to last.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.